coming back. Sailors try to kill him with guns and dogs and knives, but his hide turned lead, dogs died and bled while men ran for their lives. Woo-hoo! A good Welshman, the ferry ran with his wife and stalwart son. A wild and woolly pioneer lad was the ferryman's oldest son. He said he'd shoot their terrible throats with his muzzle-loading gun. His sweet and gentle mother did beam with pride and joy, but she said that she would go and see no harm befell her boy. Woo-hoo! Trembling sun and blue.